For my next video, I'd like to do one on how to stop getting spam messages, okay? And this video specifically, I'm using the Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra with the new One UI 7.0. And it really doesn't matter because I know a lot of the phones under this, the S23, the 22, they all have this option because it's in your Gmail option app. So instead of getting an app, having to pay for a service to sort your email and unsubscribe from emails you don't want and spam, there's a built-in function in your Gmail app that's very powerful. I used to get anywhere between 50 to 100 emails a day, and a good percentage of them were spam, and now I'm down to very few. So let's dig right in on how to do this. So go ahead and open up your Gmail app, and then go into the email that you consider is spam or one you don't want. There's a couple ways to do it. You can do the unsubscribe, or the one that I like to do the best is just tap the three icons in the upper right corner, report it as spam. So now it says report spam or unsubscribe. Gmail can unsubscribe you from the sender if you didn't sign up, blah, 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 blah. So I can automatically unsubscribe this so I'm not subscribed to their mailing list anymore, and it unsubscribes me and removes the email. So it's really a handy feature, and one that I've been using quite often, and it helps to fine-tune your email to stop getting all the spam and junk you get. So that's my video on how to remove spam and unsubscribe from spam lists. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time. And until next time, I'm out.